He was just standing in that opening up there. So I'm guessing, you know, the hunter probably bumped him down here, and they moved, the bigger one moved up to that point before he went out into the field. And at some point he had to jump that fence too, because there's a fence that runs across there.
Is there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see it, yeah.